Electromagnetism is concerned with electricity, magnetism, and electromagnetic fields. For high school physics, areas like static electricity, current electricity, magnetism, electromagnets, various laws, motors, and generators are covered. These concepts are better understood with hands-on activities. Simulations help us to visualize these concepts better. Simulations also complement textbooks when access to the laboratory is limited. These are some of the many websites offering free simulations. All simulations can be played on mobile phones as well. Link to the detailed list is in the description. Let us look at the areas for which simulations are available. We cannot see electric charge, but we can feel it. These simulations help us to learn more about static electricity. We can play with interaction between positive and negative charges. We can charge balloons and understand the difference between conductors and insulators. Functioning of an electroscope, which is used to detect presence of charge, can also be simulated. We are all familiar with conductors and insulators of electricity. We can peek inside and understand how it works with the help of this simulation. Resistors are explained with water analogy, while series and parallel connections with toll gates on the highway. Electric potential can be understood with this simulation. You can build circuits the way you want and understand the difference between conventional and regular current. You can measure current and potential difference between components and reinforce your understanding of Ohm's law. Heating effects of electric current are explained with this simulation. As you know, Earth is a giant magnet. Explore how compass orients itself at various locations on the planet. Magnetic field around a bar magnet and induced magnetism can be tried out with this simulation. Magnetic effect of electric current in a wire, loop, field around an electromagnet can be tried out here as well. Working of DC motor is explained here. You can stop the motor at any point to understand the role of commutator. Commutator maintains the same direction of current during rotation. DC motor works as per Fleming's left hand rule. Conversion of mechanical to electrical power happens through generator, and it can be tried out here by changing the number of loops, area of the loop, and the speed at which magnet rotates. Do try these simulations yourself to understand more. If you know any other good website which offers similar simulations, please mention it in the comments for the benefit of others. Thank you.